today we're out at 12411 Foxmoor Peak Drive. This home is located in the Panther Trace subdivision in Riverview area. This is a gated community. It also features community pool and clubhouse. You have a two-story townhome here. This is a two-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath home. A little over 1,200 square feet of living space. It has all laminate flooring on the bottom floor and carpet upstairs. And as you come in to the right, you have your dining room area. And a very sizable dining room, of course. The house also features blinds throughout. As you come down to the right also is the kitchen. As you can see, it has all wood cabinets, side-by-side refrigerator, dishwasher, microwave, and flat top range. Downstairs also you have your half bath to the left. And we'll come on into the living room area. You see you have the breakfast bar leading into the living room. And off the living room is a nice screen back porch area with a privacy fence. And you also have some storage area. We'll come on back in. We'll go upstairs. As I stated, you have all carpeting, flooring in here. And at the top of the stairs, we'll go to the left. You have a nice little office area. And we'll come on into this master bedroom. Very sizable master bedroom. Probably 18 by 13. It features twin walk-in closets. Come on into the master bath, which has a tub shower combo. And upstairs you also have your washer dryer hookup to the right. And we'll come on into this front bedroom. It's a sizable second bedroom. Probably a 10 by 12. This bedroom also has a very large walk-in closet. With twin doors for easier access. And it also has its own bath. And it also has a tub shower combo. Certainly, if this is something that you'd like to see, please don't hesitate to give us a call. We'll be more than happy to open it up.